What's up, y'all? Dominoes 7 here. All right. I'm at the Lakeside Mall getting ready to go meet Phillip and Bobby. Okay. So, how y'all doing? Hello. I have to stay here because I don't want people to think I'm talking to myself. Okay, so the food court got to be around here somewhere. I get lost in this mall easily.
The Disney store.
Wonderful. All right, so let's go see where Bobby and Phillip at. Okay. Hope I don't run out of fuel. Okay. Say that. Oh, here the food court right here. Okay. So I'm on my way to meet Bobby. I hope he don't call me while I'm a car, you know. Okay. So I guess we're gonna get some meat, I guess. Okay. Here we are at the food court. Everybody's sitting here eating and everything. All right. Let's see where Bobby is. Oh, look like him. Oh, there he is over there. Let's go meet Bobby and Phillip. All right, I'm totally excited. Okay, hey, what's happening? You dressed nice, I'm dressed nice. What's happening?
How you doing?
Y'all on the show? Hey, Phillip, nice to meet you.
Yeah, how's it going?
All right, so what are we going to do?
What do you want to do?
You want to eat first?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, because I'm starving like Marvin.
Yeah.
So, Phillip, you on the show right now?
Yeah.
Say hey.
How's it going?
Everything's good? All right, you sure don't look the same from on the TV or whatever. All right, so what we gonna eat, pizza or something?
Sure, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I love pizza. Pizza pie.
Yeah.
All right, so anyway, what do you do, Phil?
Nothing much,
okay. All right, so anyway, I'm so glad we finally met. Oh, yeah, and Nala was very upset that I left her. Well, anyway, I'm sorry, Nala. I want you to apologize to Nala.
Sorry, Nala.
Sorry,
Nala. But anyway, maybe next time. Well, but I'll see you on Monday, though.
Yeah.
All right. So, all right. We're about to go get something to eat. So we're gonna go to a commercial break. Okay. Anything y'all want to say?
Hi. How you doing?
Okay. Well, all right then. See y'all.
All right, y'all. Welcome back to the show. You eating Subway, right? Bread, cheese, bologna? Oh, bread, cheese, ham? Okay, what you got?
Got a slice of the white cheese pizza and chicken stromboli and pepperoni stromboli.
Oh yeah, look what I got. I got spaghetti, I got pizza, and I got tea. You got tea too?
Yeah.
Yes, indeed. Tea is so different, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh well, what the heck, you know? We gonna probably be all day, huh?
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, hanging out, sitting in the mall, looking around, everything. And guess what? Everybody feeling having a great time in here. Y'all see that? It's so much love in here.
Yeah.
I should have blew this before I took a bite out of it. Yep. I thought I wasn't going to get gravy for this. You know? Well, anyway.
What's that thing, dude?
Chicken stromboli.
Eat the pizza. I was to say a curse word, but there are children around here. You know what I mean? All right. Yes, indeed. It's a number of fun in this mall. Yep. Lots of fun. Mm-hmm. So, Phillip, this your first day to be on the show. I'm so happy you came. Yep, I've been dying to meet you, man. Yes, indeed. All right, we're going to go to a commercial break, okay?
All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. All right, I'm still enjoying the pizza, still enjoying the spaghetti, and still enjoying the tea, even though it don't taste very well. And you got tea too, even though it don't taste very well, right? And Phillip, why you getting out a drink? You wasn't hungry. I mean, thirsty. You don't get thirsty eventually. All right, let me drink a little tea. Golly, I'm making Nala hungry. Yes, indeed. So, and I'm sure Nala is watching right now. But Nala, I know he ain't too mad at me right now. But she'll get over it. You know, I didn't mean to leave her alone like that. You know, but her friends is gonna hang out with her later today. They're already hanging out already. She should have all weekend just to hang with her friends, though. You know what I mean? Bobby? Phillip? All right. All right. Excuse me a minute. Bobby, watch when next time comes. We're going to have fun. Let's hope that Phillip join us. But we all know if 40 ounces of Kyle going to join us. I'm sure he'll join us. I'm sure you're going to meet him in person. Yes, indeed. And you know, Kristen, you seen Kristen in the video, right? Crazy, huh? Yeah, Kristen is so crazy. Yes, indeed. Okay. I'm about to start filming under the camera right now. Okay. Let me see. Switch cameras right about now. All right. Now I'm under the camera. Okay, Phillip. Bobby. All right. So I'm still enjoying the plate of spaghetti. Hello, spaghetti.
No problem.
And guess what, Bobby? I have spaghetti at home. Yep. I mean spaghetti at the mall. Eat pizza at the mall. Uh-huh. Well, that's well, there ain't no children around here. Oh, that's a child right there. I better not curse, though. Because I was gonna repeat what my cousin Buck said. Them pieces look good like a ML. Yep. Yes, indeed. I always talk about pizza every time when I get around everybody else, well, other people. Oh well. Now to finish the spaghetti.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Domino 7 back. You finished eating before me. I'm usually a dog.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed. I'm usually a dog, you know. I usually eat my food fast, you know.
I wonder what happened. You probably more hungry than me.
Yeah, probably.
Yes, indeed, you know. All right. So anyway, I finished my spaghetti, y'all. Peace and love. Okay. Look at this mall, so dang packed. Packer than that's my name mall. Only on weekends, you know. Uh-huh. But the bad news is no pizza at that's my name mall.
Yeah.
The pizza place done closed. Yes indeed. Alright. Huh. Yeah, you enjoyed yourself, huh? You enjoyed yourself too? All right. That's what I like to hear, you know? All right. I'm about to enjoy this, and I'll be back in a flash.
All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. We just finished eating. Oh, SpongeBob, I love SpongeBob. Oh, my favorite cartoon. Uh-huh. Almost everybody loves SpongeBob. The kids love SpongeBob.
Sure, yeah.
All right, so let's go take a walk. Oh, almost ran out. All right, so here we go. You know something? I'm sure they show a little SpongeBob. Yep. So, this your first time at this mall, Phil?
Yeah, thanks, sir.
Oh, okay. Look at all these good clothes that they have out in here. You know? Gap kids and all that, you know. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sometimes I get lost in this mall and don't know where the heck I'm going. Ain't that something? Yep.
Oh, look at this. I never seen this before. Awesome.
I sure love to see everybody smiling. That's why I'm here. Frowning, I'm gone.
Yes, indeed.
I love to see people smiling. Everybody smiling. I like this. Happy faces. Yes, indeed. So much love in this place, huh?
Yeah.
That's why I'm here, you know. Yep, I sure love to see everybody happy. Smiles on their face. I like this. So. Yeah, and I'm yapping my mouth, huh, y'all?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, GameStop this way, so I'm not gonna film in there, so I'ma stop the tape.
Alright y'all, welcome back to the show. Still here with Bobby and Phillip. So you feel like standing up?
Yeah.
Why would you wanna stand up?
Been sitting all day.
Okay, you've been sitting all day, huh? Yeah, I guess it's not good sitting like that, huh? Oh, well, shucks. I think I've been in some of these stores at one time. Getting changed for a dollar, I guess. Yes, indeed. yes, indeed, though, you know.
Wow.
Okay. So anyway, how you enjoy yourself, Phil?
Pretty good.
Okay. All right. You know what? I want to tell you what my friend Nala said. She made me laugh so hard. She said, "Poo poo booty." That's funny, huh?
Yeah.
I bet she's watching right now. She's probably laughing. Yeah, she's real goofy. Poo poo booty. Yes, indeed. That's funny. Yeah, buddy. Yes, indeed. I can't wait to get home and say that. You know, I'm say it on my final thought. You know? All right. Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed. So, anyway, now on to the next.
All right,
what's happening, y'all? I'm back. Oh, what you saying? I hear you.
Cheese sandwich.
Oh no, I don't know what that is. Tea samples? Tea samples? Hmm. I need to go to the bathroom right quick.
Yeah, me too.
Well, I don't have to pee or nothing. I'm just.
Yeah.
Well, can we do that?
Yeah.
Oh. Tea tasting, all right. My hands is full, because it... All right, that's it. Oh, let me see.
How you doing?
Mm-mm. Too hot, man.
Yeah.
I thought it was cold. Well, let me stop this tape. I need some ice.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, we're back. Okay. All right. Still in. We're back to the food court. Uh-huh.
Her and.
All right. So, what's your Well, this way, right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
All right. Let's. All right. All right. Y'all behind me. I know. Everybody's here eating. Yep. I better stop this tape then.
All right, we're back. Still walking. Okay, what you want to say, Phil? What you want to say, Bob?
Hi.
Okay, like always. Oh, by the way, do y'all want to say hi to Kristen?
Hi, Kristen.
Okay. All right, Kristen. I'm sure she's watching, though. So, I guess you can't wait to come in town, right?
Yeah.
Did you really show Phillip to that tooth, 4 ounces of cow?
Yes, I showed him one of his Let's Draw episodes, yeah.
Oh, yeah, and what about the one with Kristen?
No, not yet.
Okay, all right. And guess what? It called a pig for some reason.
Yeah.
I ain't even know why she about to give herself that name. Yeah. Lulu seemed nice, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. I guess this is there for the Easter holidays, I guess.
Yeah.
I sure love to see children have fun. Especially my little niece would have loved to get on this.
Oh, yeah.
Well, anyway, just in case for family is taking video, taking pics, but guess what? I'm gonna take video of them because they'll be like, oh, that's my son, that's my daughter, or whatever. Hey! Hey! Oh, they say hey, y'all. So I can't be rude to children. Uh-huh. So, it say hey, I have to say hey back, yo. All right? So, this place is huge, right? Yes, indeed. So, we're gonna find a place to sit somewhere. Okay. nice stuff. Nice everything in this store. So, anyway, Nala, I hope you're not mad at me. Still, you know. Well, she have her friends. I hope her friends not upset with me. You know. Yes, indeed. So, step it and off we go. Yep. Back at the frozen yogurt. Oh, still watching SpongeBob. Uh-huh. Everything's good over there. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
All right. Yep, so golly, so much love in this toast in the mall, you see? Oh well. Time to stop the tape, okay? Commercial break time. All right, we're back, okay. I did hit a bikini in that store, swimming sport. Mm. Well, this camera ain't function enough, you know. All right, so. All right, so I guess we could sit over here. We right by the exit. By the way, where y'all came from? This way or that way?
We came in by the food court.
Oh, okay. Oh, by the parking lot, right?
Yeah.
All right. So we can sit right here out in the opening. All right. So we had a little everybody's all here. Yep. All right. So. Mhm. So, anyway, we gonna have a nice time in MechaCon. I hope you join us, Phillip. I guess you'll try, huh? Yeah, he gonna try, but let's hope and pray that Phillip join us. You know. All right. Mhm. Yeah, buddy. Good. Do y'all want to take pictures? No pictures? Okay, well, not right now, though, because what I was going to do with those pictures, put it on Facebook and put it in a video of YouTube. And Phillip, you have Instagram? No Twitter either? Just Facebook, right? Yes, indeed, yo. All right. So anyway, that on my third time meeting Lulu. But we're not gonna say where she working, because I'm recording, so I don't want nobody to know where she work at, you know. Enough of somebody to go see her and all that. Where's Lulu? Well, anyway, and somewhere else, right? Oh well. All right, so all right, I'm about to stop the tape right here. All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. All right, still here with Phillip and Bobby. So anyway, what are we going to do now?
Walk around.
Walk around? Okay. All right, so anyway, let's see what we're going to do now. All right, so I haven't been in this mall for a year. And it's my first time in 2017. I guess the last time I was here, well, never mind what was up, you know. Okay. All right, so. Right. You know what? I thought I seen a girl named Dreamer. Yep. I used to like a girl named Dreamer. Oh, Kirsten might be watching the show. Do you want to say hey to Kirsten?
Hi.
Okay. She appeared on my show. Oh, look at this. They're changing this phone. Yeah. Well, anyway, I don't want to pick them up because so somebody will snitch on us. And security right there. All right. So. I can buy my friend stuff for something like these. You see? Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. That's some cool clothes, you know? All right. Now, if you're watching, I wish you was here. Yep. Oh yeah, I'm about to pitch some in there. You want to see? No, I'm not going. Look. Well, I'm not going. Well, not right now until I you not right now. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh well. About to start calling on another camera, I guess. I don't know. All right, y'all, we're back. Still at the Lakeside Mall. Okay, so this is the map of the mall. So there's an elevator, but we don't have to use the elevator. You don't like elevators, huh?
Well, I know you don't like elevators because you get claustrophobic, right?
Yeah.
So scratch that, yeah.
Yeah, you like elevators, Phillip? Well, tell that to Andrew Reigns, Diesel Ducey, you know.
Yeah.
You watch his videos?
What's that?
Diesel Ducey.
Diesel Ducey. Let's see. I guess. Well, maybe when I get home, I could subscribe to him. Diesel Ducey.
Diesel Ducey.
Diesel Ducey.
Diesel Ducey.
Diesel Ducey. Okay.
Yeah. Oh well, we'll seek upon that though. All right. So, I'll ask you this question when I get off when I stop the tape.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, well, let me stop this tape anyway. All right, y'all, welcome back to the show. All right, so we finished hanging out, right?
Yeah.
All right, so, yes, indeed. Oh, look, it's cloudy out here.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, I hope it doesn't rain, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, indeed, huh? Yes, indeed. Well, there's a J.C. Penney over there, you know. All right. So, Phillip, you had fun?
Yeah.
All right. I had lots of fun. We all had fun.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed. I had lots of fun, you know. First time meeting Phillip, let's hope that he come to MechaCon.
Yeah.
So, just the last segment in the store, in the mall, you know. Yes, indeed, yo. Okay. So anyway, Kristen is out of town. Let's hope that you get to meet Kristen. Yep. Yeah, with our crazy self.
Yeah.
Yes, indeed, though. Okay. All right. Now on to the next, or at home. I don't know. Okay. We'll have to see what's going to be up here.
Okay.
All righty. All right, y'all. We in the car with Bill, his twin brother. Hello, Bill.
Hey, what's going on?
All right. Yeah, so anyway, Phillip right by me, and Bobby in the front, as usual. Yeah. All right. So anyway, we had lots of fun at the mall. Bill, did you watch my shows?
No, I haven't had a chance to yet.
Oh, okay. I understand, though.
That's okay.
All right. So anyway, Bobby appeared on my show a lot frequently.
Yeah.
Yep. Yes, indeed. Nile, if you're watching, I'm having fun. Kristen, if you're watching, I'm having fun.
Yeah.
Kristen, Allie, and we ain't gonna see Blake this year again. All right. Yes, indeed. All right, Bobby, at first I wasn't going to meet you until MechaCon, and guess what? It happened.
Well, yeah, glad we could make it out. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Awesome, too. Lazy boy. Yes, indeed. Yes. Okay. All right, then. That's all for right now. I may do it in the show in Bobby's studio. And by the way, Bill, I watch your videos on YouTube.
Oh, well, thank you.
Welcome. I also would like for you to watch for 40 Ounce of Kyle.
40 Ounce of Kyle does gaming videos, he does drawing videos. Okay.
Alrighty. Well, all right, now time to stop the tape. All right, y'all, welcome back to the Domino 7 Show. I'm by Phil's, I mean Bobby's house. I keep calling you Phil.
It's okay.
This is Phil right here. Oh, it's a nice house y'all have here.
Thank you.
Yes, I love it.
Yeah.
All right. So, Bill, this your first day to be on the show.
Oh, well, thank you.
All right, how you like being on the show?
I like it a lot.
Oh yeah, and they're twins. They barely look alike, yeah. And I'm a twin too. So Phillip, how you enjoying?
Good.
All right. So, I mean, so excited. I'm not Nora, so I'm not gonna puke when she say so excited. Oh, you watch iCarly, right? iPsycho.
Yeah, sure. Phillip watches iCarly. Yeah, and I watch it with him sometimes. Yeah.
Oh yeah, because iPsycho and Nora trap Carly and the gang in the basement.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, she was psycho.
Yeah,
yeah, Nora. Yeah. But guess what? Nora ain't gonna do that to Domino 7. Huh. No, indeed.
Yeah.
Yeah. I should have been on iCarly, huh?
Right.
Oh well, Nora wouldn't do that to Domino. No, indeed, she'll be afraid of Domino. Yes, indeed. All right, that's it for now. Well, I might do another segment. I don't know. Okay.
Well, whatever you want to do, that's fine.
All right then.
That's fine. All right. Yeah, I had lots and lots of fun with Phillip and Bobby. Okay. Yes, indeed, Joe. Okay, we had lots of fun hanging out at the mall. Went to Bobby's house and stuff like that. And finally, I got to meet Bill. Okay, Bill Arsenal. Okay, yep. He also got videos on YouTube himself. Yes, indeed. Lots and lots of fun. You know. Yes, buddy. Okay. So I'm so glad to meet Phillip. I hope to God that he have a chance to come to MechaCon, okay? So, yes, indeed, y'all. I'm so glad to meet Phillip, okay? I was so glad to meet him. I'm so glad I met him. Yes, and how many times I'm going to say that crap, okay? All right, so we had lots of fun, you know? We had pizza, I had spaghetti. And Phillip had Subway, as y'all know. I wish he would have had a juice or something. You know what I mean? you know, and instead of eating some without drinking anything, you know. Okay. So yes indeed, y'all. I wish my friend Nala would have joined us, you know. I wish Kristen, Allie, and Blake, well, I doubt Blake would ever join us for MechaCon, though, okay? So, yes, indeed, y'all. Yes, indeed, yo. Okay? So, I want to tell y'all it was lots and lots of fun. You hear me? Okay? So, anyway, Nala was upset with me, so... well, not quite, you know. So I did have my friends Phillip and Bobby to apologize to Nala. Sorry, Nala. Okay. So, anyway, I'm laughing because I'm about to tell y'all what she said. I know some of y'all probably seen a video if I uploaded it or something like that. Poo poo booty. Yes, indeed. Yeah. Okay. Well, oh well. I don't know what. Well, anyway. All right. So anyway, I don't rewind the tape until I get home and upload it. You know, that's the only way I will rewind the tape. As if I upload it, you know, on YouTube and stuff like that, and then go back and tell y'all about it, you know, okay? As a matter of fact, I'm going to start rewinding the tape when I get home before I upload the video and then upload it after I rewind it, okay? So, anything else? If I say we going to rewind it later, I'm going to rewind it later, okay? So, I'm going to rewind the tape, okay, and see what Nala said, and I'm going to rewind a tape on me and Phillip and Bobby's day, okay? So let's hope that Phillip get to meet Kristen and Allie, and let's hope that Kyle, 40 ounce of Kyle, yeah, that's right, 40 ounce of Kyle get to come to MechaCon with crazy, goofy, poo-poo Kristen. I just felt like saying that. Kristen gonna kick my butt for me calling her poo poo. I called Allie that too. And disregard that sound, okay? Off the computer, okay? All right, so that's all for now, okay? Thank y'all for watching the Domino 7 show with Phillip and Bobby, okay? All right, I know some of you, one YouTuber already know Bobby, okay? So. Anyway, I don't know if he knew Phillip, you know, whoever that person was to watch my video with Bobby, okay? So anyway, like Bob Barker always say, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed and neutered, all right? Thank y'all for watching the Domino 7 show, okay? Bye-bye for now.